Those bots still out there. I don't remember going this slow. Am I missing something?
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along.
Yeah, I was in here, right? Really? Let's see, trap bolt. Can't make an exploding buck. Yeah, never mind. Okay, we need to go this way, I think. Hey. Okay, straight up. Booyah.
I don't expect we'll ever be needing them, though. Once Big Daddy is ready, nobody crossed the Big Daddy.
Mm-hmm. Is that it? Where is it? Oh, is that it? Way over there? Continue the slow walk.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Do I have any ammo? I got 3 electric bucks. Oh, I should have actually some of this stuff. Didn't, huh?
You got no friends here.
Oh, 3 whole machine gun rounds. Alright. Okay, what's in here? Was there anything in here? Some napalm? Okay, we'll leave it. Turrets. worked out better than it has been lately. Much better. Okay, what do we got? We got a gene bank. Let's see. Grenade launcher damage immunity. Makes you immune from the damage from your own grenades. Reduces the ammunition consumption. Increases the range. Let's go with that. Okay, let's do this. Come on. No. Oh, no. That. Let's see. I need you. There we go. Beautiful. Actually, let's go back with the crossbow.
We tricked you, monster.
Why are you leaving me?
Test subject storage.
I'll admit Fontaine showed some foresight when he built up the plasmid business, but the man really never understood sales. Hiding those little girls beneath a bushel. I've just seen the preliminary design work on the new plasmid machines, and they're exactly what I wanted. Mark my words. Presented properly, those little sisters are marketing gold.
Is there surveillance in here somewhere? What's going on? Thank you. I don't know where it is. I can hear it. Must be out here. Yeah, you weren't gonna trick me that time. Looks like there's two little sisters left. Obviously missing something easy. Is it? Here we go. Fontaine is hidden in the has hidden in the Big Daddy training grounds. You'll need to become a Big Daddy yourself in order to pursue him. Search the nearby labs for what you will need. I'm right here. Section over here I haven't seen. Failsafe. armored escorts. Okay.
What's the matter, Mary? You look like you went a boost.
I don't feel so great. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, and sometimes I'm even seeing things that aren't there.
That's just the plasmid blues, man. You just need to slow
That turret helped out a lot.
Thank you, mister. Thank you.
Let's try this Gatherer's Garden thing. I got 800 some atom. Yes, I'll take that. Eve upgrade. I should have done this a long time ago. Still got 600 Eve. Combat tonic. Ultimate electro blast. Human inferno. Take much less damage from fire. Focused hacker. Gain extra health from snacks and bandages. Wrench jockey. Let's get electro blast or electro bolt 3. Okay. Incinerate 3. Sure. For focus hacker 2. Engineering tonic slot. Yes, that's exactly what I want. Now, let's see. Let's try that. Don't want any of this other stuff. I think I'm probably fine for now. Go this way. Oh, for fuck's sake. I need to bend down. It's right there. Straight. I need straight down. Another street. Let's go that way. Ah, there he is. Go forth. Oh, there's a bunch of them I guess I could hack. I wonder if it's worth it. Induction or suit assembly? You got it. Oh.
This is where you find the body.
20% resistance, all damage. Something tells you you'll need it. Yeah.
Wunderbar. All you need now is helmet.
Fuck. Damn it. I'm fucked. Fuck you, thing. I knew you.
mistakes. One does not build cities if one is guided by doubt. But can one govern in absolute certainty? I know that my beliefs have elevated me just as I know that the things I have rejected would have destroyed me. But the city, it's collapsing before my eyes. Have I become so convinced by my own beliefs that I have stopped seeing the truth? But Atlas is out there, and he aims to destroy me and to destroy my city. To question is to surrender. I will not question.
Yeah, I think I'm good.